Hi, and welcome. I'm so glad you're here. I'm so glad you found me. I'm excited for you to experience the power of subliminal messaging, especially when it comes to a sales-driven business. And I have experienced this myself. I was in sales, or have been in sales, for 20 years and would do affirmations and journaling and visualization, and it definitely helped. But I will say, once I started adding subliminal messaging to my business, things exploded. I just started having so much more success. Subliminal messages get into your subconscious mind. I think, you know, knowing that 95% of our brain power is subconscious, doing affirmations and visualizations help a little bit tap into our subconscious mind. But really, a lot of that is really working with our conscious mind. So I make these videos. I try and make each one specific to a certain kind of commission business so that it feels like I'm talking to you. If you are selling jewelry in this Etsy storefront, I am here to help you just flourish, have financial abundance, have so much joy in your business. So would I ask if you wouldn't mind right now, give this video a thumbs up, like it, and subscribe to my channel. It really helps me, reinforces that the videos I'm creating are helping people. And with all that being said, I am gonna start now. You're gonna hear a little bit of what I'm saying at the beginning, and it's gonna taper off and get quieter. So it's, you can hear my voice is talking, but you really can't understand it, or you'd have to focus so closely. And the point of these is not to focus. You are not, you know, affirming anything that I'm saying. You're not restating what I'm saying. It's really for your subconscious to pick up. So just go about your business, you know, do chores around the house, go for a walk, just kind of do your own thing. Use headphones. Another great time is if you want to lie down and have a nap or go to sleep at night, your subconscious mind will still pick everything up. And I always put most of the affirmations that I say down below. A lot of times they don't allow me to add them all because I do change it up a fair amount. But trust that everything is positive. It's wanting to put joy and abundance and ease and flow into your life. So here we are, we're getting started right now. I'm loving how friends and family are cheering my Etsy jewelry business on. I'm proud of myself for attracting so many new customers so quickly. I'm living a life